Mandated Mono Lake level. On September 28, 1994, the California State Water Resources Control Board set a target lake level of 6,392 feet, 25 feet below its 1941 level. The decision decreased water diversions by Los Angeles Department of Water and Power from four Mono Lake tributaries. The decision was made in accord with the court's mandate to protect public trust resources where feasible and the mandate of the California Constitution to maximize the reasonable and beneficial use of California's limited water resources. The board also ordered DWP to prepare and implement plans to restore damaged streams and waterfowl habitat. When the lake reaches mandated level of 6,392 feet, this panel will be at water's edge. Wow. These petrified springs, tufa. Wow, unbelievable. Wow, it's like a tufa paradise. That's all I can say about that. Amazing.